And these guys are about to throw down to become Dama and the D freestyle champion. Dama and the D, are we ready? Spin the win, who's going first? Joe Nelson or Jacob Trebil? All right, Jacob's going first. Jacob Trebil, freestyle finals, round one happening in 3, 2, 1, let's go! Woo! Immediately out the gate with multiple swings. Woo! Whoa! Lunar backflip, tail roll. What? Wait, what? Literal magic on the stage right now. Oh, the backflip, super technicality right there. 10 seconds left on the clock. Super Jacob Trebil, let's go! Woo! 3, 2, 1, and time! We got Joe keeping this engine going in 3, 2, 1, Joe Nelson! All the way around, getting that spike, making it count, putting it in the bank. Dama and the D freestyle is popping off right now. Oh, with the hand twist. Yay! The push, the zeros, the blow! Oh my god! Joe, you got 10 seconds left. Working that. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time! Oh my god! Incredible first round by both players. And we're gonna keep it going for our second round. This is the last chance for these players to lay it down and become champion. So Jacob Trebil, let's make some noise. 3, 2, 1, Jacob Trebil! Whoa! Shouting out from Suwadake there. Woo! Yes, yes, yes! Oh, with the hand switch! Downswing, double downswing, here we go! Oh, 10 seconds! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time! Jacob Trebil putting it all on the line. Now we've got Joe Nelson for our final match at Dama and the D here. Yo, make some noise! In 3, 2, 1, let's go! Inward flip up, moon back of the cush. Woo! Working that breath. Whoa! What? Left. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Oh my gosh. Make some noise for Jacob Trebil and Joe Nelson. Woo! Absolutely amazing freestyle runs from both players here at Dama and the D Freestyle Final. One of these players is about to receive the honor of being Dama and the D Freestyle Champion. So many legends have played on this stage throughout the years here at Dama and the D. Who's going to be added to the list of champions here today? Our judges look like they're still rolling it over in their heads. Judging a freestyle contest is not easy, especially when you're handed the task of deciding who is champion. Not to rush our judges either. We're gonna let them take the time. But judges, are we ready? The inbox is ready. Dama, in the D freestyle champion, is 3, 2, 1, judge!
All right, guys, we have a whole